I don't know if I'm going to kiss him at the altar.
Morning, Martin.
We're married. Good morning. It's my wedding day.
It's my wedding day too.
We decided to stay together the night before the wedding just because we've lived together for so long now. It would be so weird if we weren't together.
I couldn't do this by myself.
I think I'd be stressed if John wasn't here.
It's a beautiful wedding morning.
We're with the cows.
There's so many.
Just gonna go and wake up one of my groomsmen. Morning, Martin.
I'm not a morning person.
See, that's at 6.
8:20 in the morning. According to my calendar, first we have our brownie games.
I'm getting ready for the games.
Yeah. Grab the fish sauce.
It smells really bad.
We call them the bridal door games.
He has to pass some tests that the bridesmaids are going to set for him.
Sunglasses.
It's part of a Chinese game where I think the groom has to prove his worth to the bride.
There we go.
Oh, my nipple.
Hello.
Beautiful. I'm not going to brush my teeth because I think I know what's going to happen.
People in the past do things like waxing.
I like Nina, but not that much if it gets crazy. Like.
We've seen people eat chili powder.
Everyone, it's game time!
Woo! Let's do this thing.
Woo! Team Groomsmen, one, two, three.
Team Groomsmen!
Fish sauce involved, some wasabi.
That's a lot better than I expected. I like that. Okay. Is there any more?
They had an anchovy in a raspberry. And then they had a fish sauce on a marshmallow. I don't know if I'm going to kiss him at the altar.
I don't want that in my mouth.
Now because they've passed and they're gonna come and get me and then we're allowed to get married, which is good news.
Oh, I was impressed. Yeah, they were pretty mean to them.
I can still smell it. Fish everywhere.
Are we doing all right for time?
Did you get we're about 25 minutes behind.
Okay.
That's fine.
Okay.
We'll catch up.
That's
okay.
Okay.
It's no problem.
I've done my challenges now.
I've got fish sauce flat, so.
Don't forget the wings.
And don't forget to brush your teeth. Bye, John. Well done. Well done, John.
Check, double check it now. Perfect. Done.
My dress is probably very different to what everyone thought I would have.
She's in a little bag at the moment.
So we never thought she'd go for like the glitteriest dress. And then she put it on and it was like amazing.
It's literally the most sparkliest dress in the world. I've never worn anything so bling, but it's your wedding day. So why wouldn't you?
We actually met on Plenty of Fish.
Did you?
Went to go meet up at a bar for our first date. She turned up over an hour late.
I was sitting there waiting for him. He wasn't turning up, so I was getting really nervous. I was just like, wine.
Because I was waiting so long, I thought, oh, forget it, I'll get something to eat.
Realised I was in the wrong place, so I was running to get him.
Just as I was finishing, that was when she walked in.
He waited an hour, so I was pretty impressed. So I think I knew he was a keeper from date one.
Hope she doesn't do it today.
Yeah, exactly. Probably still getting the hair and makeup done. I don't know what time it is. Everything's kind of lost on me right now.
This is my bridal crew.
Thank you for being my bridesmaid.
I know that I've been demanding.
I wrote a little card. It was one of those things I didn't realise was a tradition until a few days ago.
Oh, this is cute. You know me better than I know myself, and I truly can't wait to call you my wife.
Oh no! Oh.
Well done, John.
You with my studs. Oh, I just want to get changed, really, and then I should be set.
Yeah. It's 11:20. Right, so we've got 10 minutes. Looks like that.
Something about in, and then you do this, don't you?
How can I be the only one who can't do the?
I can't do it. And then that's when it'd be in there.
I was there when John was talking to her online. He'd always ask me what to say. Normally, he doesn't want my advice for anything.
Watch your video. Left or right?
Left is longer.
So right, you're right.
Oh, there we go. You're good.
Thanks,
sir.
It's alright, man. It's alright.
Oh, man, I can't reach.
I pray for them. They're going to get to the church in time. I don't think I'm going to be late. I think they're going to be late.
12:12. We're meant to get to the venue, but meant to leave at 12:30.
So we've had a bit of an issue with the transportation. I think the boys' transport got cancelled, so we are having to manically rebook that.
We've had to get taxis, travelling whichever way possible, basically.
So sparkly.
She's a princess.
Just for today.
The weather is amazing.
Let's go get married. Woo!
Yay! How do I look? Cheers!
We've sent Nina off. Here we go.
We've been delayed a little bit. I'm feeling a bit stressed.
Flowers? Oh, it's in a bag.
This is the big I will. I do. I will.
Yeah, it looks like it was a bit touch and go right now. A lot of sweat. It is 10 to 1, so I'm not sure if Nina's on time, but none of her family, immediate family's here yet.
There's the Abbey!
Woo! We're close now.
Oh, hello. Fancy seeing you here.
Him. He's definitely one of the kindest people I've ever met. He's much too nice for me, but that's okay. We go with it.
Oh. Never known anyone quite like Nina. She understands me. She knows me better than myself.